Now we come to the second method of measuring a trend, and its name is semi-average method. Semi-average method tells us the system of measuring trend. In this method, we divide total data into two parts, and then we take the average, and same data will show in the graph paper by joining two points of average, and then we see the trend line. It tells us two cases: when data contain the even number of years, when data contain odd number of years. Suppose our time is in even numbers, 10 years, 20 years, 12 years, which can easily divide by 2, and which cannot be divided by 2 is odd number, means 11 years, 13 years, 17 years. So first we take the even number. Data contains even numbers. In this we divide total data into two parts. This is first part, and this is the second part. In the first part we take the midpoint. Third year is the midpoint, and we take the eighth year is the midpoint. Now we take the average. Hundred plus 120 plus 130 plus 150 plus 200 divide by 5, and it will be 1 minute. 100 plus 120 plus 130 plus 150 plus 200 divided by 5, this is 140. And now we take the average of this: 160, 140, 120, 110 plus 100 divided by 5 and is equal to 160 plus 140 plus 120 plus 110 and 100. This is 630 divided by 5, 126. We show 140 and 126 in the graph paper. Now we show, just we take this first of all, we take this in the graph paper, and then we will explain the second case. This is a graph paper. Here is the data, here is the time, this is the axis, this is the y axis. Time is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 and 10. Time is 100 to 200. 100, 100, 20, 140, 160, 180, 200. In the third year, 140 is the semi mean 140. The third year. And in the eighth year, 126 126 just here. Now we just join this. This is a trend line. We show downward trend. The movement is downside. Okay. Now we will explain the when data contain odd number of years. At that time, suppose just same data we are taking. Suppose instead of 10 years, suppose time is 11 years. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, and 11 years. We just change in with some data. 110, 105, and 100. Now we just left the middle number of year. This is first 5 years. This is first 5 years, and this is next 5 years. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We just now the sixth year is a middle year, and we will be left this number. Then we take the average of first five number and last five numbers. Middle of 9 here. 100 plus 120 plus 130 plus 150 plus 200 divide 5. We're taking a 140, 120, 110, 105 and 100 divided by 5. We're just taking average. 140, 115. This is 140. Middle of third year, 140. And in the middle of 9th year, instead of 8th year, we show in the 9th year, just middle of this, 115. This is also trend line and downward its movement. Okay, thank you very much.